Here's this way. I can see more tracks. Or we can follow you. Nah. Starving.
Yes, I imagine they were.
Ooh, good find. Should we be in here? The old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Look. Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Thank you.
troll under that bridge.
You are not ready for trolls, boy.
I know, I just... Yes, Father. What?
You can no longer use it. We can.
It in place. Clever. So...
Look here.
Oh, look! It's Skoll and Ahti, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights? Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Exhale and release.
I got it.
Good.
It's still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't.
Thank you. We're gonna fight that?
We have no choice.
Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Yeah! told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
I didn't think anything could get through all that hell, Bramble. But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.